Is safe tonight after an event involving poison control in Pigeon Forge tonight. The Pigeon Forge Fire Department chief says several people were treated after the isolated incident at a go-kart track this afternoon. Authorities have not released specific information about what happened or even what kind of substance was involved. Investigators were called to determine if there was a crime committed. We'll share more information online and on air as we learn more.